The world's largest coral colony was just discovered. During fieldwork in the Solomon Islands last month, a team of scientists from National Geographic found a coral colony so big that it can be seen from space. Even though it looks like a rock or a plant, coral is actually an animal. If we zoom way in, we can see that the individual polyps look like tiny sea anemones or upside-down sea jellies. Corals will often form a series of genetically identical clones. Every individual is an exact copy of the billions of other corals here. The scientists estimate this coral to be around 300 years old. Over the last 2 years, 77% of corals worldwide have been subjected to heat high enough to bleach them. As corals everywhere are threatened by rising sea temperatures and acidified ocean conditions, it is promising to see a colony of this size thriving in the Pacific Ocean. Studying this colony will help scientists understand why it continues to thrive and how we can help other corals around the world as well.